What's up, guys? It's Eric. I got my Corvette here. Of course, it's not my video game, but still, it's a Corvette. Let's go race it. Okay. It's always a freaking Ferrari, and I don't think it's fair. Because it's a freaking Corvette versus a Ferrari. Oh crap, bad start. Really, really bad start. Oh crap, this is the worst start I think I ever had. Oh wait, but here we go. Oh, there's a cram of people. I see a freaking Ferrari already. I think. Wait, maybe not. I don't know. I don't know what that kind of car up there in front of me is. I can't freaking really see it. I couldn't really tell if that was a Ferrari, but I kind of think it was. Oh my gosh, I messed up so bad right there. No. Yep, that's a Ferrari. Eric is going to take on a Ferrari with a Chevy Corvette. Okay. This is a pretty intense thing right here. Oh, look at that dude. Oh my gosh. I'm just look at my freaking car. Here in a second, I'm going to look at the side of it. Oh my gosh, that thing is messed up. That thing is messed up. Look at this thing. Okay, here we go. Now I can look at the side of it. Car is... Oh wait, no I can't. Not yet. I will in a second after I get to a straight road. Kind of a straight road. Look at that thing. Thing is messed up. Oh, my bad, my bad. Oh, fudge, oh, fudge. Oh, my gosh, that was horrible, but I'm still in first. You guys can see the map at the bottom corner. Okay, he's a ways back there. I think I might be good. Let's look at the side of this thing. Let's look at the other side. Okay, the other side is just fine. Let's look at this side. Oh, my bad, my bad. I was too busy looking at the sides, so it was hard to control when I was looking at the sides. My bad. My freaking Corvette is a piece of crap whenever it comes to driving. And whenever it comes to damage, it's definitely a piece of crap. Oh, no, the freaking Ferrari is just right there, and I keep on freaking looking back, and it's messing me up so bad. Okay, I'm doing it for you guys. If I lose this race, you'll know why. Freaking Corvette Chevy could not or shouldn't take on a freaking Ferrari. Ferraris are supposed to be really good, and if a freaking Chevy Corvette can take on a Ferrari, then there is something messed up here. I think I got him pretty good, though. This is totally messed up for a freaking Chevy to take on a Ferrari. But hey, what's gotta be done has to be done, guys. You know? I'm the worst driver in the world, but still. One day I'm gonna buy a nice car. At least that's what I'm hoping. And I don't mean like a nice car that's just like nice to be inside. Oh, fudge, my bad. My bad, I got in the freaking pitting zone for a second. I almost didn't. Oh, fudge. He's right there. He is right there. Oh, no! Ferrari! No! No, the freaking Ferrari is gonna take me on. No, that can't happen. Ferrari is not taking on a Chevy Corvette. I pushed Y, but before it gets there, the finish line is just freaking right there. I gotta rewind it to where I'm in first. It's just gotta go. It's just gotta go down like that. Okay, guys, I'm sorry that I had to do this, but I can't let a freaking Ferrari take on a Corvette. It's just not what people do. Okay, let's just go here. Okay, there we go. Oh, the Ferrari is coming up behind again. Oh, no. He is right there on me. He is on top of my tail, guys. He is on my tail. He is freaking on my tail feathers. Look at this. Look at that dude.
Look at that dude.
Yes, I took on a freaking Ferrari. Yes! Eric takes on a Ferrari with a freaking Corvette. Look at that thing. It is screwed. It is screwed. Hey, I got a whole bunch of money. Oh, level up. Oh, I was so close. Will it give me bonus? Will it give me bonus? Oh, wait, he's drawing it. Plus 500. Yes, a freaking driver. Level up. 20,000 XP. Oh, wait, it just says that right here. So that's going to be it for this guy. I got first versus a freaking Ferrari. I'll see you in the next video. Hopefully you like this video.